Tell us a little bit about yourself and how long you've been with Interfaith Partnership for the Homeless.
So my name is Eric Usman. I'm currently the marketing coordinator here at Interfaith Partnership for the Homeless. I've been here a little over 2 years.
So Eric, you started out as a volunteer coordinator. Can you tell us a little bit about your experiences working with volunteers here?
Sure. So the first part of my role really was to work with volunteers and engage them and have people learn a little bit more about our agency. And that experience was so rewarding. To find people who share in our mission and genuinely want to give back and support the individuals that we support in whatever capacity that is, whether it's groups coming in that want to cook a meal and share a meal with our guests, ranging from people who just want to sit down and talk to our guests because they want to learn about their experiences and just be someone to listen to. Meeting all these different types of people is so rewarding, and it's so great to work with volunteers because they're people that get it. They're people that want to help other individuals, and it's a really great experience to work with individuals like that in lots of different capacities.
How long have you been volunteering with IPH?
About a year.
And what is one of your favorite memories from volunteering with us?
Well, I have a lot, actually. And one of the favorites is, the best memory I have, or memories I have, is when people come in and they find that certain dress or that certain blouse that's gonna change their whole world. It's a pretty, pretty exciting for them and for me to watch it.
Gratifying.
Yeah.
Why should other people want to volunteer here at IPH and specifically in the clothing pantry?
I think volunteering affords a person a sense of self-gratification. And also I think that here at IPH there's a diverse clientele of different people, male, female, young, and some early adulthood. So it gives you a chance to interact with them, and I think that's very rewarding in itself.
Okay, Linda, how long have you been volunteering here at IPH?
I've been here a little over a year in the clothing pantry, and prior to that I did some gardening at the same site.
What words would you use to describe volunteering here at IPH?
Heartwarming.
Okay. Rosemary, is there any tough parts about working in a homeless shelter and having your volunteer job?
No, not really. And I think the answer is because I work here that it's not tough. But people always make an assumption that it's difficult working for people that are in a homeless shelter for a lot of different reasons. But I find not only is the staff absolutely fabulous here, and if I need help, they're always there to help me. It's wonderful. But the people who live here are very, very friendly. And I really enjoy it when they come up and they just start talking with me. And it's anything but a tough job.